guys, it's Dylan, and today I'm going to be doing a July favorites video, even though I know it's August. Alright, so even though I like to say that pens run smoothly, this one is going to be much better. You know? Yeah, better. I promise in this one that I'm not going to be saying things about pens, so yeah, let's just roll on with the video. Get started. Number one would be my tapestry because it's really fun to take pictures and it takes really Tumblr cool pictures for the summer. So yeah. Number two would be this. It's Paul Mitchell Clarifying Shampoo number 3. I had to memorize that. Okay, it removes all the chlorine from your hair. So I just use it right after I get out of the pool and it works really well. So number three, which would be Bubblegum Lip Scrub from Lush. It tastes so good. Well, it's edible, so you just get a little bit and rub it on your lips and take all the dead skin off. And then you can just like lick it off and it's so good. Okay, yeah. Number four would be this lotion. It's called Mad About You by Bath & Body Works. And it's just really, it smells so good. And in the summer, after I go to the beach and stuff, I put it on because legs get really dry. So I use this lotion. So yeah, and it just smells really good. And I just like to notify that this does happen to me in stores. When you're trying to smell it enough and then get some your nose, so. Yeah. Just kidding. Number five. Oh. Ow. Now, for number three. My third will not go up.